I YouTube it again. I'm going to do another Blackwing deck update. So we'll start off with the monsters. We have Tuvaya. Sorry, I'm just taking them a different way here. Tushira from Gale, Sweet Blizzard. Three Sorok. Three Bora now. Three Collet. Dark Armed. Two Dark Griffer. Spells. Aura. Monster Reborn. Black Whirlwind. Double MST. Giant Renade. Dark Hole. Double Smashing Ground. Smashing Ground is actually really good if they say then Consecrated Light and things. I know it sounds stupid, but it does work quite well. Saved me a few times. Bookman, Bottle Avarice, Song Judgment. Scarfer and Scarecrow. I haven't got the Mirror Force yet because I mixed up at the store I was trying to buy the Mart deck from. Surge Attack, Deep Prison. Bottom, two Bottomless, Torrential Trapstone. Trapstone's great in this format. Want the extra deck. Hit the camera. On to the extra deck. Chimera Tech. It's got the good team gadgets. And if I say then Cyber Dragons, which I'm saying deck. Cataster, just a great card really. Android's just a bigger hitter. 5-star case, they're coming dark deck as well. Double Rondling, pretty compulsory really. You just kinda need these in your deck at the moment. On Bryonak, Bryonak's just great. Loyal. Steal the cards from your opponent and then use that to synchro summon for more synchros. Rebellion, Goddess Dragon. My main one's Money, Mistworm, Numa, and the Monster Binder for that on the channel. Terror Master, Stardust, Dark End. Two more of them will be coming in soon. And then they will be for trade and Scrap Dragon. So thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Gladiator Beast deck list will be up quite soon. Just after I complete it, and Scrap deck will be up, maybe after sneak peek. So thanks for watching, comment, rate, subscribe.